Hi, I'm Jeff Goodman, and welcome to scubavast.com. Today, I'm down on a reef off the south of Cornwall. And the local skipper said he dropped me on an old cannon. So I'm excited to find that or see it. It's always hard spotting cannon because, especially the iron ones, because they do get encrusted and hence very hard to see. Anyway, let's see what we can find. Well, here it is. Here's the cannon I'm looking for. Actually, not too hard to find, seeing as somebody has tied a buoy and a line to it. But generally, they're very hard to find, especially iron ones like this. They get encrusted over, and their shape gets hidden, and they're very hard to see. Whereas the bronze ones usually remain unencrusted, but they're the first to be salvaged. But it's very exciting to see a cannon. They believe it's from a Dutch ship, probably sank in the early 1600s. And that's all they really know about it. Well, I'm going to have a look at the rest of the reef and see what's here. Yeah, here's some plates. And some of the structure off a wreck, quite a small wreck, I would think. But wrecks are always a great place for housing wildlife. In a way, they're natural made reefs, which is a bit odd to say, but they do offer shelter for fish and crustaceans. This one looks well and truly pounded by the years of storms that have come across this bit of coast in the winter time. The fish here are quite friendly, which is quite nice. Ah, the wrasse has taken exception to my camera. Just gave it a little peck. He's blazing with mating colours, so perhaps he's getting a little defensive of his territory. Beautiful, beautiful fish though.